should have started this so long ago so that way they could hear me yell at your ass.
Or, you know, we could just start it now that we're talking.
Yeah, we can start now. Hey, everybody, I yelled at Tommy because he started the game before we started recording.
Look, I was just trying to get back into the swing of things, and I accidentally... You said, hey, look, that character has a quest, so I clicked A, and then I didn't think about it. Okay? So now we're just gonna listen to Nifty
about,
here.
We were about to plan an entire episode and not record it, weren't we?
I don't know.
Uh-huh.
If we, Nita, if we want to survive here, we're going to need to start farming in some food.
You can't start farming, you don't have enough gold to make the plots. Also, you have 5 followers and only 3 beds.
That seems like more than enough.
No, it's
two of them are couples, so that's perfectly fine.
What do you mean two of them are couples?
I don't know. What did I name all these?
You named them after Hazmat Hotel characters.
Yeah, isn't one of them Baggy and Charlie?
No,
so that's a couple.
No, you haven't named anyone Baggy yet.
Darn.
You named them Charlie, Fox, Nifty, Razzle, and Dazzle.
Razzle and Dazzle, those are the ones that save a bed. Share a bed.
They're not a couple, though. Okay. I think they're like brothers or something. I think
yeah?
You're supposed to go somewhere.
Go where?
Well, first off, you need to start a sermon. Because it's a new day. You didn't start a sermon yet.
You did it. I thought I did a sermon for day 4.
No, every time you start the game, hold on, maybe. It's been a while since we played. See if you need to. Okay, you did do that. So
okay.
Why did your faith go down?
Because I died!
That should have started like right off the bat.
Look, okay, we're going to run.
Okay, no, go, go. No.
We
go
need
to
gold.
The circle. Go to the circle. You can get gold if you go to the circle.
This circle?
Yes. Travel. You gotta go to Rattoon's hut. See that? This is a way where you can earn gold.
Cool, we're gonna earn a lot of gold and make 2 more beds before night falls.
I would hope so.
Lonely Shack.
You fucking bust down his door, you butt-ass naked. Oh, there's something behind the house.
What?
There's something behind the house.
I see wood.
No, there's something floating.
Ooh!
Hey! You can now have a rat.
Neat.
He's somewhere around there.
There he is.
Man dunks on his own floors when he has a fucking door.
Dude is Bugs Bunny. What can I say?
Can he not use a door?
You have discovered my humble cottage. Be careful. You don't make the same mistakes I did, or you will end up in a place just like this. Oh, I'm on my way to that.
Oh, this one doesn't look so bad.
Now, perhaps a game of knuckle bones. You don't know it? Why, it's simple. Step up to the table, and I will show you.
I played so much of this when I first started. But then soon enough, it just became like... I had so much gold that this was, like, unnecessary.
Yeah, but I need gold.
You do need gold. That's the difficulty. He's very easy.
How to play. Match dice. When dice of the same number are placed in the same column, multiply their value. Destroy your opponent's dice by matching. Got it. Play.
It's a game of match, yeah.
Exhilarating.
Yeah, so this is where you're gonna form your gambling addiction. Now you gotta pick where that goes.
It's gonna go here.
And once you place a die there, then you can't get rid of it. The idea is that you want a higher number than what he has. But you gotta be careful.
Yeah, but he's rolling all 6s here, man.
Yeah, but you gotta be careful because the way that it works is... he has 2 6s there. If you put a 6 in the same spot on your side, you can get rid of his 6.
Yeah, I figured that.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
You're not gonna beat him now.
Of course not! He somehow is a god at this. He's rolled 3 6s. I have yet to roll 1.
Yeah, he got rid of your 5. But, yeah, there you go. You want to match your dice, too.
Yeah.
He got rid of your 1.
Oh my gosh. Roll well.
You're going to lose because he only has 1 space left.
There, now he doesn't.
There you go. Okay, there you
finally!
Go. Now you can get rid of one of his sixes.
Oh my gosh. Three.
Three.
Yeah.
Oh no, you won!
Yeah, I still got more points.
Oh shit, I didn't realize.
Because I got two threes and two fours, which is just great.
Yeah, there you go. This is just the practice round, but if you keep playing, you can gamble money.
That was practice?
Yes.
By the one below, you are a natural. Here, you've earned yourself a prize. I want gold!
You got a new tarot card.
I don't need tarot cards, I need gold!
But you get an extra life now. You can challenge him again, and then you can probably wager gold. Yeah,
now,
there you go. What
yes, I would like to wager some coin. Let's go.
You gotta bet 10 gold. Oh. You just betted no coins!
Hang on!
Quit! Wait, you don't even have any money? You don't have enough. You only have 5 coin. That means you can only bet 5. Go back to him. Wait for 5.
I can't. I don't have 5.
You don't have 5 gold? How much gold do you have? Open your inventory.
That's the pause menu. I'm sorry that... I have...
Player. Go to player. Scroll down.
Oh.
Maybe it'll tell you how much gold you got then.
No.
Colt?
I'm pretty sure it'd be in my inventory, which means I have 0 gold.
Damn, I didn't realize...
Because I'm pretty,
okay,
I'm pretty
yeah,
sure...
Yeah, you gotta go on Crusade then.
Nope. Gosh. And this is time sensitive too.
Yeah.
We wasted all that time.
No, you didn't. Now you know a way to make gold. Also, that was part of a quest.
But like now I have less time to make those beds. I need to do.
You gotta go get gold first. It's hard at the beginning, but soon enough you'll. Oh wait, hold up. They're sick. They got sick. Someone shat on the ground. Oh my god, there's over soup.
Fertilizer.
Yeah, it's fertilizer.
Fertilizer.
So or you could feed it to them.
No.
Oh, wait, there's... there's a...
There should be one more.
It's right there.
What?
It's right there.
Oh my gosh.
How are you so fucking blind?
To be fair, these glasses...
Take them off then!
Don't work. Because
they're not prescription. Why do you wear them?
Because I want to make them into prescription glasses. I'm sorry if my nephews broke my prescription glasses.
That's fine and all, but why wear them when they don't have prescribed lenses?
Because I like how glasses frame my face. Great leader. The cult is growing by the day. I know. Oh my god. Oh, it is time you give it a name.
Call him the pussy!
Yes. Because I can't I've had 4 weeks and I can't think of anything else.
Do it. Oh. Call him the puss! That has to be the name now, there's
not yep.
Call him the puss. It has a nice ring to it. Yeah, of course you would think that, Charlie.
Okay. Go do your thing.
Out of everybody to have asked you to name the cult, it had to be the one cat you had in this place. Oh my god, you gotta do the cult too.
What's that do?
It unlocks all of those things right there.
Create temple and shrine, click the potion.
Yeah, now you can also make huts for them instead of just regular beds. But you gotta make a bed before you make a hut. Because they build it from the bed into a hut. And then from a hut, they'll make houses, which will house like 3 followers.
Yay, cult upgraded.
Yep.
Alex, okay.
Still need gold. Hold on, there's still shit.
What?
It's right there. Look at it this way. The more shit you have, the more food you can make.
Yeah, once I get a farm. By the way, speaking of food.
Yeah.
Is there any left?
No.
Okay.
Okay.
I can make one thing. Never mind.
You have 5 followers. They have to share one bolt. I mean, you could always feed them the shit you have. It will make them sick, but they will have something to eat.
They have enough food for one, for me to trade through one dungeon. Where I'll get more food.
Well, hopefully you can get this done in, like, less than a day, because you still have to do a sermon for the next day. Or else, you know.
Yes, I should be able to...
Yeah, so what would happen is, you won't perform a sermon for the next day and die and then lose all your faith.
We'll make it. Because I won't die this time.
Yeah, that's what you said last time, and then the witness killed you. Oh no, you got a battle axe. Well, I mean, that's better than a hammer. Kill the squirrel.
It's dead, it's gone.
And it's gone.
Right. Yeah. I'm like trying to remember. Been playing.
It's been 2 weeks. Yes.
I've been playing Link's Awakening, which has a different.
Oh, cut down the flowers. We'll get flowers with that. There you go. Yeah. Now you got cut. Who was that? You use that to heal your followers for when they get sick.
Neat. Yeah. Whoa.
That's your first.
Yeah.
The water's carrying you.
Yeah, I know it's.
There's
driving me nuts.
There's going to be terrain nut traps that you gotta look out for.
Oh my god.
Dude.
This battle axe is driving me crazy.
Do I need to take the controllers from you and do this for you?
No, this battle axe is driving me crazy.
How about you let somebody who's played the game with the battle axe play for you?
No, I got it. I'm just getting used to it.
Yeah, you're the gamer boy. You're the one who wins.
No, that's Aaron.
Oh, Aaron Hansen. The man who you said you would punch the face of.
I will one day.
How are you gonna punch Aaron Hansen in the face one day without getting fucking arrested?
We will become friends, and then he will let me do it.
What friend lets a friend punch them in the face? No, go down, go down, go back! Tommy!
You told me wait, I was already in the loading screen.
I told you before you were in the loading screen. How did you miss all the shit that was hanging from the ceiling to show you the tarot card was there? I swear to God.
Because I'm focusing on these enemies and not dying.
There were no enemies! You had already killed them! Go back! Oh my god, you're on one heart left.
Yes, I know. And now I unlock my amazing skills.
Yeah, I'm sure you will.
Come on. Shield of Faith.
Okay, you got a 10% chance of negating damage or increasing your damage. You negate it. The flock is ready for another ceremony. If only you were there to do that.
Well, I can make it back in time.
Or you can quit the crusade and then go back and do it. But you'll lose half of what you collected.
So, do it after this.
You're gonna die.
No, I'm not.
You're gonna die. Look at the lamb. Look at what you've done to them.
Okay. Now we're going back. How do we go back?
Well, there should be a little icon at the bottom right to tell you how to do it. I think it's ZR.
ZR.
Or maybe that's not an option yet. Hold on, let me see the controller. That might not be an option for you to go back to this.
Gold flooring!
Yeah, gold flooring. Pave the road in gold that you don't have.
And now, it lets me go back.
Do not take the follower. Get the food.
It lets me go back. It doesn't let me go back.
No, okay. Oh, wait, here. Fastest route, get wood, and then you'll go right to mini boss.
I don't know.
Wait, no, this isn't Hecate's, this is Leshy's. I forgot. Leshy's the first one you fight.
Well, they're gone now.
Yeah, they're gone now. You just steal all these
chop,
resources.
Chop, chop.
Why are you like this?
Because I have ADHD.
So because you have ADHD, you call out everything you do like a Pokemon?
Yes.
Cool.
Actually, that might be my autism instead, actually.
Who knows?
Honestly, I don't.
Remember anybody who I've met with autism? I know autism is not the same for every person, obviously.
Oh, no, no, no. We have a saying in the autism community, which is if you've met one autistic person, you've met one autistic person.
Yes. I've met quite a few people, and every single one of them is different. It's having to do with autism. And you are the only person who I have met who does not have a giant pile of squishmallows sitting on a shelf.
Oh, yeah, it's one in the basement.
Wait, what?
And they're not squishmallows, they're just,
No, no, they specifically have to be squishmallows for some fucking reason.
No, they're just, Pokemon plush dolls.
Oh, well, see, now that's normal. Says the person who also has a pile of Pokemon in her closet.
Yay, dagger. Oh,
for some reason, at least, like, the people I've met who have autism have an obsession with squishmallows.
If I had money, I'd probably have squishmallows. Not getting my ass kicked. I've only taken half a heart.
That involves me. In order to have only 1.5 hearts left, that involves you getting your ass kicked.
No, where's the map?
The map's at the top right corner.
Oh.
Also, it's not gonna show you what's happening next. The moves are gonna be a mystery. You need the telescope, tarot card in order to know what's coming next. Oh,
pickled
flowers.
Ah, we're okay. Trying to speedrun this.
I know, but you also need fucking resources.
But
the day
the
is
only
halfway
thing...
over.
Okay.
They're going to get sick. You're going to need something to fix that. Oh, hello, giant bag worm that killed us last time.
I should kill.
Are you skilled?
Yes.
There's a man who died from this boss last time. There's a man who had only half a heart left. You got so fucking lucky there.
Yeah. Jeez. He does that all the time. And it's
Tommy,
just...
give me the controllers. Give me the controllers, Tommy.
No.
We have
enough gold.
No, we do not have enough gold.
We did not lose any gold. We have 30 gold.
We did lose gold. You lost 9 coins. There's a stink bug on your window.
It's on the outside. Who cares?
Yeah.
But I have enough for beds.
You're not going to have enough for 2 more beds.
I will once I bet it.
Yeah, once you bet it. So go do your sermon and then go to Rat 2.
That's what I'm doing.
What's that?
Nag.
you're gonna fucking do that to the person who's trying to help you play the game so you don't fucking lose your cult?
Might of the Devout.
Or you can do that one.
Curse of the Horde, what's that?
I don't remember everything.
3 new curses will appear on your creature. No, I don't like that. What's this?
Increase
yes.
The level of weapons.
This one. Always.
I don't know, man. You might want to try some of the curses, because...
I am... Here's the thing. I'm not a big fan of secondary weapons.
But there is one that will possess enemies, and they will fight for you. Hey, how long are we running these episodes for?
It's 20 minutes, so we're almost done with this one.
They're hungry. You better make some of them before you go. One bowl. Because you only have 8 berries. One bowl and they all gotta share it.
Good enough.
I don't think so, but alright.
You didn't deposit anything.
No, every time you come back, the chest will automatically open and then you get it.
I have 26 gold. That's more than enough for a few bets.
Dude, you should totally bet this and try to double it. Remember, the max bet you can do is 10 gold. You're ignoring my advice anyway. Why am I even here?
There, now I can bet 5 and I can keep going. But now, at least, there will be 5 beds for my 5 followers, so they won't get any
well,
more angry.
It's about to be nighttime and they're not going to finish building them beforehand. You should help them build it. See how slow they are?
They would have been fine. Oh, right.
Circle.
Sorry. Jeez. Well, I think I'm going to play this game off screen because, oh my gosh, I don't think they need to watch me play this betting game.
They don't need to watch you form a gambling addiction as everybody who's played this game has done. I can't wait till Aaron finds this section.
Oh, he hasn't yet?
No.
Okay.
I don't think so. I haven't watched the new episode yet.
Neither have I.
I don't think they've gone as far as we have.
Yeah. Well, to be fair, only the first episode is up so far, so technically they have.
No, they have 2 episodes up.
No, but only our first episode is up at this point.
Hey, Thomas, why is that? Why isn't there other episodes up, huh? Tell the people why there isn't
besides autism and anxiety, I also have these, besides autism and ADHD, I also have these things called anxiety and depression that can just lay me out for a week.
Could it not be because you hate the sound of your own voice and therefore doesn't want to make you do the editing?
Yeah, but that's different. Like, I still power through that. It's just annoying. And I don't do a great job of editing because I hate the sound of my own voice, but...
Yep.
Alright. Well, I'm going to play the Uncle Groans off screen and we're going to get a bunch of money. And we're going to make sure everything is fine. And then I'll do another sermon because it's almost day 6.
Yep.
And blah, blah, blah. See you in the next episode.